Hello guys, welcome back to literature classes. This is Abhilasha. Today we are going to read picaresque novel. Picaresque novel is a form of novel, as we have read earlier, historical novel, gothic novel, psychological novel and epistolary novel. So this is picaresque novel. Guys, actually picaresque novel are novels in which the author or a novelist shows the adventures of protagonist. In these novels, the protagonist can be criminal also, because in the picaresque novel, the protagonist suffers a lot. He moves from one place to another and he suffers a lot in the whole of novel. So, what are the major novels and what are the chief qualities of these novels? Let's move to the detailed study of the picaresque novel. See guys, the picaresque novel was emerged in 16th century with the novel Lazarillo D. Thomas, published in 1554 anonymously. So the very first question of this, that what in which century this picaresque novel came? So this picaresque novel came in the 16th century with a novel Lazarillo D. Thomas. This Lazarillo D. Thomas, this is a novel which came in 1554, but anonymously. We don't know the author. And in which country this novel came? So it is a Spanish novel. It is a Spanish novel. Picaresque novel is originated from Spain. The word picaresque is derived from a Spanish word picaro, which means rogue or knave or rascal. The word picaro, picaresque, is derived from a word picaro. What is the meaning of picaro? Picaro means rogue or rascal. Picaro means rogue or rascal. In Hindi, we can say ghumakkar. The picaresque novel are written in prose genre and in which the author depicts the adventures of roguish or hero who belong to a low social class and he lives by his wits in a low social class. The picaresque novels are written in prose. These novels are prose fiction. The genre of this novel is prose, in which the author depicts the adventures of roguish, means the author depicts the adventures of the protagonist or hero or heroine who belong to a social class, means the hero of the picaresque novels belong from a lower social class. They doesn't have the highest class or aristocratic class. They belong from a low social class. He lives by his wits in a low social class and he lives according to him. Whatever he likes or whatever she likes, she does it. She or he does it in his or her way. She or he doesn't have any fear of society or anyone else. So the picaresque novel always expresses the qualities of protagonist, hero or heroine, and they do what they want. They can do anything. They can be criminal also. They can commit crime also in the picaresque novel. So what are the chief characteristics of picaresque novel and what is the first novel of picaresque genre in English, means which is the first novel came into English? The first novel written in English was The Unfortunate Traveler, published in 1594 by Thomas Nash. It was a novel came in England or in English language, as the very first novel of picaresque genre came in Spanish. And the first novel of English is The Unfortunate Traveler or The Life of Jack Wilton. or the life of Jack Wilton. This is the subtitle of this novel. It is written by Thomas Nash in 1594. See the characteristics of picaresque novel. The very first point is, usually the picaresque novels are written in first person. These picaresque novels are written in first person because they are sometimes autobiographical novels. That's why the protagonist of the novel moves here and there to survive, and he or she belongs from lower class. The protagonist of the novel moves from here to there means they does not stay at one place. They move here to there to survive. They does not survive at one place and they belong from lower class. This is the chief quality of this picaresque novel. The main element of this novel is satire. Basically, the writer or the novelist satires on the society or satires on the scenario of that century, or you can say that contemporary society. Next, the novel does not consist any plot but shows the adventures and sufferings of the protagonist. The novel does not consist any plot means there is no plot in these novels. They usually shows the adventures of and sufferings of the protagonist. Means I told you that the protagonist does not stay at one place, or he moves here and there to survive. So the adventures, the sufferings, the problems of the protagonist is shown in the novel. Okay, so these are the chief qualities of picaresque novel. What are the important examples of these novels? So the first example of this picaresque Zaire is The Unfortunate Traveler, written by Thomas Nash in 1594. Next one is Don Quixote by Cervantes in 1605. Robinson Crusoe by Daniel Defoe in 1719. Moll Flanders by Daniel Defoe again in 1722. The Adventures of Tom Shire by Mark Twain, published in 1876. The Adventures of Oggie March, again, this was written by Saul Bellow in 1953. Then Confessions of Felix Krull in 1954 by Thomas Mann. So this was picaresque novel. This picaresque novel can be summed up in one line as, picaresque novel is realistic in manner, episodic in structure, and often satiric in aim. We can say in this way also, picaresque novel. For Moll Flanders, one line which is very famous, that 12 years a whore, 5 times a wife, and 12 years a thief, 8 years a transported felon in Virginia. So in this way you can understand Moll Flanders. She was a lady protagonist of the picaresque novel, and she has played several roles in the novel. She was wife also, she was whore also, and she was thief also. I told you that the criminal qualities are also shown in the picaresque novel. So guys, this was picaresque novel. I told you the detailed description of picaresque novel, the important novels of this Zaire, and the chief characteristics of the picaresque novel. So guys, that's it for this video. I'll meet you soon with a new video. Till then, keep studying and have fun with literature. Thank you.